listen to me. Come and sit down. I think we need to talk. Come on. It's okay. I don't bite. Do you know how much I love you? It's not easy for me to admit that. When I was growing up, we never really talked about our feelings. Certainly not the men. I mean, can you see my dad saying anything like that? Talking about love? He'd rather stick pins in his eyes. Strong, silent type, my dad. Stiff upper lip and all that. But I am not my dad. I'm not. You know that, don't you? I could never be like him. I know I'm a work in progress. I'm not perfect. I've never pretended to be. But you, you saw something in me that I never thought existed. You came into my life and showed me what I've been missing all these years. You were kind, patient, loving. I've learned to show my feelings thanks to you. The day I met you, you made me want to do better. To be better. To be a better man. And I am. Because of you. Listen to me, eh? What would the lads say if they could hear me now? I'd never hear the end of it. It'd be all over the dog and gun by tea time. Ben's turned soft. Ben's let a woman mess with his head. But you know what? I don't care. Because I love you. You made me feel. My God. You made me feel so many things. So many different emotions all at once. Happiness, excitement, hope, love. The kind of head over heels, giddy, somersaulting type of love. I never thought I could feel like that. And you made me feel rage. The kind of rage that I thought I'd buried years ago. A choking, strangling, suffocating rage. Feeling of such intensity that I just wanted to lash out, to destroy, to show you, to show everyone that I'm not soft, that I'm not some idiot that you can just mess around and treat like dirt. So don't you dare ever call me an idiot. Don't you dare even think it. I'm not an idiot. Listen to me. I don't know what comes over me sometimes. This is what you do to me. I don't think you realize how much you upset me sometimes. How much you hurt me when you don't listen. I suppose you've got to take the rough with the smooth, haven't you? And I do love you so much. I just need to know that you love me too. That's all. That you love me. And you put me first. Just like I always put you first. We can be an amazing team. But we're doing okay. We'll be fine, won't we? I know we will. Everything will be just fine. So long as you listen to me.